The gap between the mid-cap and the large-cap companies was perhaps the highest in the last 3 months of 2019, and some of the largest investors used this very opportunity to buy or pare some of the holdings in the small and the mid-cap space. Soumeet Sarkar collated the top buys and sells by prominent investors in the third quarter. Soumeet, good morning.
Good morning. So this is based on the disclosures that have so far come on the exchanges. And so this is not the entire portfolio, but based on changes in the recent disclosure. Starting off with Radhakrishnan Damani, so he has cut his stake in its own company, that is Avenue Supermarts, but it's a marginal cut that we have seen, and this could be largely because of the regulatory requirement that is there. But in India Cement, he has hiked stake to 4.73% from earlier mere 1.3%. Also, VST Industries is a fresh buy, or he has increased stake above 1% in the December ended quarter. Now, along with this, Mr. Damani has also transferred stake in Adwani Hotels to his relative Gopikishan Daman. That is a transfer of nearly 4.18% stake in Adwani Hotels and Resort. Now, going on to Rakesh and Rekha Jhunjhunwala. Now, they have largely cut stake marginally, but in these three companies, that is Federal Bank, First Source Solution, and in Orient Cement. In Federal Bank, he has reduced stake to 2.9%, in First Source Solution to 2.78%, and in Orient Cement to around 1.17% from 1.22% in the earlier quarter, that is the September ended quarter. Now, for Ashish Kacholia, if you see, Birla Soft and Porsche are fresh buys, or he has increased stake in these two companies above 1% in the December ended quarter. In Vaibhav Global, Apollo Pipes, he has increased stake in Apollo Pipes. He has taken his stake to around 3.52% from earlier 2%, while in Vaibhav Global, he has increased stake to 1.55% from earlier 1.48%, while in GHCL and Hycle, he has cut stake in the December ended quarter. Now, the Chennai-based investor, that is Rajiv Khanna, who invests in the name of his wife Dolly Khanna, now he has seen fresh interest or has increased stake in two of these companies, that is Muthoot Capital and Butterfly Gandhimathi, where his current holding is close to 1.13% and 1.1% in Butterfly Gandhimathi. While in Norcel, which is the chemical company, and he has been holding stake in this company for a very long time, has cut its stake in this company to 1.83% from earlier 1.93%. Now, for Akash Bansali, only one change. He has either sold his entire stake in Barlampur Chini, or it has come down below 1% in the December ended quarter. Earlier, he used to have close to 1.86% stake in this company. Now, for Vijay Kedia, fresh buys in Newland Lab, or he has increased his stake above 1%. Current his holding is close to 1.94%, while some marginal stake hike we have seen in Vaibhav Global. And lastly, Mukul Agarwal, he has paid stake in Shaily Engineering and Vardhman Special Steels, while he has hiked stake in V-Mart Retail. Now, he has increased stake in V-Mart Retail by around 10 basis points to 1.48%, while in Shaily Engineering, he has cut stake by around 30 basis points to 3.5%, and in Vardhman Special Steels, he has cut his stake to 1.24%. Now, this is based on the disclosures that have so far come on the exchanges.